Okay, what's going on, guys? Let's do this problem right here. The question is asking, the car engine takes in air at 25 degrees Celsius and 1 atm and compresses it adiabatically to 0.1 times the original volume. The air has a gamma ratio of 1.4. What is the final temperature and pressure? So let's see how we can do this. So first of all, let's list all the given information. So we have this initial temperature that's given, that's T1 is equal to 25 degrees Celsius, and initial pressure is given, P1 is equal to 1 atm, right? 1 atm. We don't have T2 and P2. So that is the question right here. Final temperature and pressure. So these two what we are trying to find. And then what else we have? We have this one, this information. So whatever the value we are going to get, T2 is going to be 0.21 time of the first volume. So if V1 is equal to, for example, if it's 1 liter, this is going to be 0.1 liter, right? So here, which equation we can use? If you look, think about combined gas stop, V1, V1 T over T1, V2, V2 over T2. Here we have P1, V1, P1, V1, T1, but we have two unknown right here. Two unknown, so we can't use this equation to find this one. So we have to use a different equation, that is. So we can use this equation. P1, V1 is equal to P2, V2. That's the equation we are going to use. P1, V1 is equal to P2, V2. So here, using this one, we can find P2. So this is going to be P1, V1. Since gamma is provided, this is going to be power gamma, right? So that's what we are going to use. So P1 is what? 1 atm, 1 times V1 is equal to 1.2. So 1 power gamma ratio is provided, 1.4, power 1.4, and P2 is going to be, that's what we are trying to find, and V2 is going to be 0.1 power 1.4. So 1 to the power anything is going to be just 1, so this is, the whole thing is going to be just 1. Then to find the P2, we just have to divide this one by this value, 0.1 power 1.4 is equal to P2, and if you plug this one into calculator, you will get 25.1 atm. So this is one of our answer. This is our final pressure, right? Now we have to find the final temperature. To find the final temperature, what equation we can use? There's another equation we can use, that is T1 V1 is equal to T2 V2. Right, this is going to be power gamma minus 1, gamma minus 1, right? So that's the one we are going to use. So let's plug the values. T1 is equal to 25 degrees Celsius, but to use this one, we have to convert this one into Kelvin. All we have to do is simply add 273 to this value. That's going to give you 298, right? 298 times 1.4 minus 1 is going to be 0.4 is equal to T2, that's what we are trying to find. V2 is going to be 0.1 power 0.4, and from this one, this is just going to be 1, and this value is going to be something else. So let's plug this in under equal, rearrange this one, this is going to be 298 over 0.1 power 0.4, and that will give you 748.5 Kelvin, and that's going to be the T2. So that's going to be our final answer. I hope you guys find this video helpful. See you next time.